I think the standout fish for me this trip has been the one that Sam and I hooked the same fish, in each corner of the mouth, and it's right to do. I think, because every time I come here, I see something that blows me away. That blew me away. So one fish eating two baits, and he's eating one, and then eating the next one. We cast very close together.
Yeah.
And that blew me away. I've never seen that happen before, ever. Look at that. Two baits, one fish. He's eating both baits. That's the power of scent and taste.